Longtime News 5 anchor Mel Showers was honored today by the city of Mobile for his many contributions to the city in a career that's now in its 50th year.
That the month of May 2019 be designated as Mel Showers Month in the city of Mobile in honor of his distinguished service.
In addition to declaring May Mel Showers Month, the city also named Mel Mayor for the day, and as such, she presided over some city business at today's city council meeting. The city announced also that the corner of broadcast and television where the WKRG studio sits will now be known as Honorary Mel Showers Drive. City leaders say there could be no more deserving person.
Whenever we turned on the station and anything he had to tell us, we could believe in, because he was such a professional.
He's just really had a tremendous impact on countless lives in this region.
He is the kind of person that all newscasters today should try to emulate, you know, his professionalism, his sense of justice and fairness in reporting. And even for those people who are not in journalism, those kind of qualities are hard to come by these days.
If Mel had wanted to go beyond the city of Mobile, I believe he could have gone all the way up to the top. He's an outstanding newscaster. We're going to miss him.
Mel, of course, is a Mobile native. He is in his 50th year at WKRG. He'll retire from his regular duties next Wednesday.